in your glory, Lord. We remember, we celebrate, we believe. Here a million wounded souls are yearning just to touch you and me. Gather all your people and hold them to your heart. We remember how you loved us to your death, and still we celebrate, for you are with us here. And we believe that we will see you in your glory, Lord. We remember, we celebrate, we believe. Now we recreate your love, we bring the bread and wine to share a sign of grace and mercy and presence of the Lord. We remember how you loved us to your death, and still we celebrate, for you are with us here. And we believe that we will see you when you come in your glory, Lord. We remember, we celebrate, we believe. Christ the Father's great amen to all the hopes and dreams of every heart. Beyond all telling, and freedom from all fear. We remember how you loved us to your death, and still we celebrate, for you are with us here. And we believe that we will see you when you come in your glory, Lord. We remember, we celebrate, we believe. See the face of Christ revealed in every person standing by your side. Give to one another and temples of your love. We remember how you loved us to your death, and still we celebrate, for you are with us here. And we believe that we will see when you come in your glory, Lord. We remember,
we celebrate, we believe.
I forgot which one it is. Thanks.
Let us pray. Grant that your faithful, O Lord, whom you nourish and endow with life through the food of your word and heavenly sacrament, may so benefit from your beloved Son's great gifts that we may merit an eternal share in his life, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Well, religious ed classes begin this Wednesday in school at 6:15. So I'm looking forward to that and seeing everybody. So, and there is no youth group tonight. That's what I forgot last week. And Mass will be at 5 p.m. tomorrow on Labor Day. So sometimes it's in the morning on holidays. But tomorrow night it'll be at 5. And that's it.
Very good. By the way, if you're ever in the Adoration Chapel, there's a stack of these babies. It's called I Thirst, and it has a picture of St. Mother Teresa on it. And it's a beautiful guide through a holy hour. And it's all about how much Jesus thirsts for us. Listen to the quote on the front. Until you know deep inside that Jesus thirsts for you, you can't begin to know who he wants to be for you or who he wants you to be for him. It's just awesome. So it's a great little pamphlet there for free in the Adoration Chapel as you do your holy hours. Have a blessed day today and a great day tomorrow. Nice weekend we have. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go forth to love and serve the Lord.
The poor in spirit longing for their Lord, for God's coming kingdom shall be theirs. Blessed are the sorrowing, for they shall be consoled, and the meek shall come to rule.